5 mile.
Mwa kwa baadhi ba channel isugiyo, and then so yeah, baba she the Ghanaian Premier League match day 13. Fishes are a guho, na a bit more than a business. I say, if you hire a woofer pie, yeah, if you are a woofer pie, this is about a bit more than especially the protocol airport Carella. Now, what call Akobon, and yeah, match at that form, sir. And if you ever heard, Saki Munafra crowds of folks also playing at home to Lagos Cities after back to back defeats. How is that game going to pan out, especially when Lagos Cities look like as someone pick it up? Kakra, ah, see. Yeah, I'm going to talk about Kasa and Erika City, but I'm Ghanaian Premier League expect Mo Shaban and then Edith Madino at the end of the book. Before we come to Hatsopok, we have to at home this season, Carella in Brazil, okay? Even though Kotoko has beaten Carella before at home, but this season, in Sea, they look so formidable at home. So I'm packing some Kwado Udinaswa on the show. How is Kotoko going to survive against Carella?
Well, Eric, I'm going to match the 13 of the Premier League. I'm going to be interested in the opportunity. I'm very competitive. Now, I'm going to check Carella against Kumasa Santi Kotoko this season. Coach Johnson Smith, or your former club, or go against the former club. Now, Ibrahim Timoro, also go against the former club.
That's interesting.
And then Ismail Abdulganim, also go against the former club, Carella. Now, Uko Carella, so so, Abrantie Bagua, your friend, Kwame Boateng, also go against the former club, that is Asante Kotoko. So, we share the interest in that, all the players we want to sacrifice for everybody to
see. Yes,
players. Of course. Now, we share Kumasa Asante Kotoko away performance seasonally. Okondewu Kopeki would win.
Okay.
Okay. Yes. Okondewu by one good team. Where Abrantie Imoro Ibrahim, the left back, Enya Gwedima, Mamuba, Esan for Wafa, where it was difficult. Mm-hmm. And before
people didn't give them the dust chance.
Wafa, Oko Wafa, so Wafa share first, and now on the book. At the carry the Kotoko. Oko Deye Obwasi and Ante Kotoko. Beko Obwasi na Ash Good by scoring with rampant rapidity under Milovan Zekovic. Now, Obeko Hono Nena and Nina Shatmu Nako G4, Kinfai Salako G5, Yanu Obiawo, Obwasi Omu Kokobo 0-0. And Ante Ken, Ash Good have struggled to even amass a point at the Obwasi and Kine Stadium. Uji, Ujo Kotoko away performance, excellent.
Okay, now, and now, Carella home, yeah.
Now, Carella home will also a year back to concede.
Okay.
Now, against Elimina Sharks, Elimina Koshia first will shoot James BC. Now, a ball, now, ball, now, to him. Now, we thought it was over until Carella coming back in the lead down to Mima and Yama to be done here. And against Brooklyn Chelsea, it was the same. Almost Shaomo, and almost all the game on Mabo, Media Man was the last game on Mabo, Crosby, the one in Rapa. For me, starting the league, I felt that Carella team here in the truncated league, you know, they struggled, they were in the relegation zone. It did not stick now, Bukuru ni Evans, Ado Debe take a charge, was like, hey, can they overturn? And even that, for now, we felt say, it was a mid-table team. And
then, people didn't give them the just
chance. But now,
after this number of games, they won
that
top.
But now, they are on top with 22 points. And now, that is the confidence of the team that they are on top of the league. Now, Jensha Adeba, who saw ever go into the game, Uche both teams are cut up. Eta show away, part me 50 points away. Okoshe was one down for 50 points now. In the end, we use Eta Yuru. So, how can they?
Because we want to move.
Yes,
and but also what we are.
Yes, yes. Now, Uche both teams now, players are made by media. And you go, Timan, you go, cut up on here. And remember the Kotoko Soso, a human. Now, the man you editia Kotoko, Carella United, players are marching good in our. It's an all-round team
to be scoring.
And Ultraprana, they will sit and all share consistently because they were GMPP one. It means that Uman Machine Prana all share good. He's involved in the game than any other player.
So, yeah, we see them only, you know, all bogus. No, 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 one more. I think I should share.
Yes, but Ultra D will sit there and Brent here up here with Mami. What is the question? 5. Yeah, we say that's a 9. It's when the bomb one was 14 goals in the
so you can't just concentrate on just the player.
Yes, it's who show me now. Who show my statistics are excellent. Now, apart from that, one more player, the very Franklin Bassey, but also fire midfielder, we do not actually go at the amount. It's you have a team one, anyone can score. Now, from their goalkeeping department, Richard Beidou. Excellent performance from his goalkeeper, and then the stars at 12 team. four clean sheets and you share the pedigree in performance. Mm. Excellent. Yeah. Carrera defense, you know, Abraham Richard Adai, any Yeboah, Godfrey Yeboah, and captain, you can see clearly said they play with a lot of strength
and experience.
Experience, mm. not being on the bubble, aside it, it sounds fun. And then Kota Koko and the can they break through the defense of
because one is through a draft. That's a cut.
And you know, league new year so difficult. But
okay.
Nipa back in the break, you remember? Yeah, come on. See, quote unquote team, they would have to struggle to break through the Carrera. To come from Carrera and then to the Brent here, you're going to be dealing with the Washer 9 in the league so far after a year 12 games. You know, Osha consistently in 5 games, Osha 6 scores. It started in week 5, week 6, week 7, week 8, week 9, week 10. And that, you know, was a KC here. And okay, not before that, now I guess them watching Ashen from day 3, day 4, day 5.
Comparing the scores more.
Yes.
Looking at the back line of Kotoko. Now we check the front line of Carrera. Omo betinya continue the likes of Yawusi Taylor.
It's difficult, but currently in the last few games I've watched, you see Mubarak, Ismail Abdelganim, and if given the opportunity to have a dancer, they prove it to their dreams.
Okay.
And the last games I share, a couple of games I share. MVP defender Kotoko. Ibrahim Olu, the last MVP, went to Kotoko center back. Ismail Kanin. So it means that on the face of the paper, Kotoko defense. Tell my Razak Abela already moved from Dreams FC game. ABC and they were constantly 3 goals there.
Okay.
So look at the changes in Johnson's midfielder.
Okay.
Kotoko defense, power, midfield. They've struggled with their midfield because of injuries.
Okay.
So sometimes you see Christopher Nate playing there. Sometimes now Emmanuel Sakho has taken charge of the defensive role of the team. And Oka has said Latif and Abila Fair picking up at the right side of the middle. And then at the left side of the middle, obviously, say Fabio Gama on your feet, which is announced for our line level. Up front, Abraham Emmanuel Jemfi, Juan Ikoku will be there, and Augustine Okra back to Batam. So they have a good team, but at the Crosby World Memorial Park, the best for Kotoko will be drawn. It will be similar like the Wafa Sugarco Park.
So the best for Kotoko is that Carrera,
which is possible, the possibility, the probability, which the pundits in the IFT and Adjoya, Shian, Pandit, and the
best will be a draw.
And it is obvious and it's
difficult between them.
Yes, and Kotoko looks like scoring there.
Because what did you want to carry a home from Kotoko away? The other car, no?
Yes,
you know, draw, no?
Yes, so it's the possibility that the game will end in a draw and keep Carrera United the home defeat in the NC.
Are we seeing Johnson Smith and Sack on the team?
Yes, Johnson Smith and Juma and Sack and Juma.
Really?
What? And this year, the fourth or Sisai, when he took over that 4-4-2 formation, or the man more defenders in the game. I realized that against Liberty Professionals, he played about 7 defenders in a single game.
Really?
Patrick Asma left side, Christopher Nate right side, Habib Mohamed defensive midfield. Aside the four back now, but Usambo Habib count 5, Usambo Christopher Nate count 6, Patrick Asma 7. And that is.
Even though they were going forward, we were defensive players.
Yes, and that is one thing at Kotoko is not scoring because they have been keeping the clean sheets, but how to put it out? Even though Evans had been a creative, Evans' national assignments meeting, they are booking me. And they take charge of most of the games. But Eriko, difficult game, Abubu inside that Carrera, so the kind of part number, and then they've arranged the team on their defensive midfielder, Omar Bashir, who is a former player of Kumasi Asante Kotoko. There's a two former players, one former coach coming to play at the Crosby.
So like you said earlier on, it is the best for Kotoko game. Wow, that is Mo Shaban. The GPL expect now and then LAD and Komono. Still reminding you, sir, with me and subscribe. What that me and some also. Also, no, me and Bell, man. Moon out, I can't. Coach Patrick said something is wrong somewhere. He doesn't understand why he should lose back to back.
When Osha had to focus set up last 2 games on World War Cross against Olympus, the problem is that had to put a possibly 2 goals in. First 18 minutes,
and the coach
didn't have a plan B with the 4-1-2-1-2 formation, which diamond formation. Now, coach, you know, aside that, he has no option. I have to say, when he's down, that is it for Atofok. It is difficult for Atofok to come back, especially when they are down by a goal or two, and that is something that the team will struggle about. And Uche Papicha, The last game of boy before game of Lucy and the midweek. Obo Nate, Bo Frederick and Sambo Tree, Bo Manak, Umar Bo Abdulaziz, Nuruddin. The same midfield, Nadiko, Mediama. It was a defeat for them. Now, Mekano is stating categorically clear to heart of football fans. You have a coach who believes that he wants to do what he wants to do, not listening to what others are telling him.
You think he doesn't listen?
There is no way you can play a Ghana Premier League and be successful without wingers.
Okay.
In the last game of game against Mediama, he benched Danny Banifu and Patrick Razak, about Victor Edu and Abrantia, your friend Kojo Obi Jr. And they all have the same strength, the same mentality. Mm-hmm. They are all slow, but they are good coaches. So who will feed them with the ball?
Somebody has to feed them.
And you need a winger who will take other opponents. Almost on the team, make them walk. Obi our winger, or you dangerous. And that is why even Johnson Smith would want to use Nate at the right side and Patrick Asma at the left side, just to put more pressure on the opponent. And so you can't be playing without a typical winger.
So that is the problem.
The problem is the coach wants to decide.
He also feels the return of Nate. Nate has an injury, so a player who is coming from injury, why do you feel the player?
Do you know the problem of Nate? The problem of Nate ended the field that coach failed him. But him understanding the philosophy of the diamond formation. Some formation now, Obon, or the Mamani Lawali are about the
same. But yes, Lawali has it.
And Lawali, the difference between Lawali and Nate is Lawali releases the ball quickly.
Okay.
Nate wants to hold on the ball, relax and enjoy the fans. Hey, now, hey. That is not how to play the diamond form. You release it because the strikers are always at a wider position waiting for the ball to put at the back of the net. It is a whole ball now with Diagora. Quickly, when you delay on the ball for 10 seconds, opponent covers. That's how the diamond formation is. So Nate is not able to understand the pattern and philosophy of the diamond formation at Papeete. But he wants to be successful. He either moves Nate back to the defensive role or the right side of the middle, where he can get a player and now put two away to Nabechina, the striker's reach Amma pass.
But he's not being rushed back, Nate, after injury. As a part of the
it depends on the strength of the player. Sometimes player do one and one day, or maybe the guy go with me, grab one your house, make a couple of hours, one hour, Nate has not been bad from last season, but the problem of Nate is releasing
the whole early.
As early
as possible. Yes, but yeah, is that an easy game?
Against Legon City, the fact of the matter is that after Goran Barakitarevic gave the job to Bashir Yefo, they were also struggling at that. But at a point, assessing Legon City's quality on paper, team sheet, you clearly see that they have quality.
Mm-hmm. Now, Tikwe, you have quality.
Baba Mahama Matthew Nkujo should come in the party. In the last game, Legon City's boy, Matthew Nkujo now, edgy man of the match. The last two games of the cast for season was mad, Baba Mahama. So it tells you that the players are beginning to understand the style of a coach Bashir and the last game, two games from Oboa, who is two Sonyes against Atufoka, has in the last three games yet to score. The last time Atufoka score was in week 9 against 11 Wonders by 2-0. Week 10, week 11, week 12 failed to put the ball at the back of their opponent's net. For Legon City, in the last two games, they managed to score 5 goals. It's only here, permutations, and Legon City is one ahead of. It is not an easy game. Now, I can state it categorically because it is positioned on that game. Over 13 points. And this game is a do or die affair for the ones. And this for them would sink them down to the
record.
It is obviously possible for her to hope to lose if Papage doesn't switch the team for each other. Sometimes they lack that consistency, that vision to understand that we are playing hard to focus. And Legon Cities can capitalize just as they do to Ash Good.
Whoa, Legon Cities could capitalize Senamoye against Ash. So, how to focus should be careful. Mo Shaban, Mo, thank you so much. It's Obai. We are Mighty 13 of the Ghanaian Premier League. Don't forget to subscribe. Kijuana Kasani, Eric, I see everybody. Right time, I never fail. Our cameraman, Omi Nyaso. See you.